All right, Nero is now sleeping. I'm going to scare Nero. In 3, 2, 1, now. Hey Nero, guess what?
What do you want, Daehyum Kim?
Mom and Dad, you won't believe this, but Nano scared Nero. I'll prove it to you. Just come to Nero's room.
Really? That can't be. Nano's always good. How could he do this?
Oh my goodness. Nano scares Nero. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I think we should set Nano a disciplinary system. Nano, how dare you scare Nero? You should know better not to get revenge on Daehyum Kim and Nero.
What? But Mom, I didn't scare Nero, I was in my room this whole time. And also, I do know better. Haha, very funny. But Daehyum Kim was with us and she looked super upset, so you have no right to get revenge on her. And because of this, you are grounded for 25 months. Go to your room and go to bed right now and think what you did to Nero.
It's okay, Nero.
Oh. I cannot believe that Mom and Dad think I'm causing mischief, when I'm not. That is it. I'm going to find the real culprit and clear my name. I'm gonna see if Daehyum Kim has something to do with this. But first, let me grab a camera as proof.
Ha 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 ha.
This is the best best day ever. Framing Nano is the best prank I've ever pulled. I scared Nero and made it look like Nano did it with my most upset face ever. And the best part is, Mom and Dad will never know that I did it. So I win. Ha 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 ha.
Well, Daehyum Kim, it was you who framed me. How dare you frame me? Now I've just got footage that I'm going to show Mom and Dad. You are going to be so busted.
No. Don't show Mom. Don't show Dad. 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 Don't show Mom. Don't show Dad.
Mom and Dad, it wasn't me who misbehaved. It was Daehyum Kim. And I have proof. Watch this video.
Ha 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 ha.
This is the best day ever. Framing Nano is the best prank I've ever pulled. I scared Nero and made it look like Nano did it with my most upset face ever. And the best part is, Mom and Dad will never know that I did it. So I win. Ha 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 ha.
Oh my. Thank goodness you both are okay. I can't believe Nero is scared. Hello?
Hello, Miss Nanderson. This is Nano and Nano 37. Nero is scared and Dr. Gigan is eaten.
Wait, what?
Luckily, thanks to Daehyum Kim and Nano, everyone else made it out.
All right, thanks for letting me know.
You're welcome. Have a nice day.
Okay, Daehyum Kim and Nano. Tech_aka_NTA, LaserBoy127, and Kitten Disney will begin this report. You two should go outside.
This is the absolute awesome day ever. Now everyone thinks Nero is scared. No more Meta Maxwell forever. Ha ha.
Hello? Hello Mr. Nanderson, this is Principal 827 Cannonball. I know, it's shocking that I'm ungrounded, but I need to see you, your children, Ms. Nanderson, Nano and Nano 37. TAC underscore AKA underscore NTA, Laser Boy 127, Kitten Disney, Meta Maxwell and Dr. Katz International, now. Okay, we're on our way. Hey everyone, I need to tell you all something. Daehyum Kim scared Nero to frame Nano and ground him.
She did what?
What?
Daehyum Kim, is this true? Did you frame Nano and ground him?
No I didn't. Daehyum Kim, what's wrong?
Now let's watch the news.
Hello everyone in Jining. Our names are Curry and Kirby's father. Today, Nano is framed and grounded by someone. And we found out who did all of it. Kirby, please explain who did all of it. I'd love to, Curry. So I checked the surveillance cameras at my house and the person who scared Nero, framed Nano, and ground him is Daehyum Kim. And I should have known. Oh, and Daehyum Kim, if you are watching, I'll track you down and fee, sick, call, Lee, harm, you. Oops, too dark. I mean, shame on you, Daehyum Kim. And do me a favor and go jump in a volcano. Curry, please wrap things up. Okay, Kirby said Daehyum Kim did all of it.
Oh my gosh, Daehyum Kim, how dare you scare Nero, frame Nano, and ground him. That's it. You will be banned from everything fun in the universe for life. And go die, you jerk.
But anyway, this is all we have for today. Make sure you watch Jining News for more information around the world. Next week, we will be talking about Kirby forces Mamita Bakeru to bring back the Shadow Curry and Shadow Kirby's Father Get Grounded series, aka Me and My Father's Shadow Clones Get Grounded series. So always watch Jining News. This is Curry and Kirby's father signing off.
Oy, oy. How dare you scare Nero, frame Nano, and ground him? So it was you who did it all along. How could you do this to Nano? This is the baddest thing you've ever done to Nano. That's it. You deserve an even worser 47th punishment day as well as being grounded. Nano, we are so sorry we accused you wrongly and we're super sorry for being so hard on you. We'll always love you. In fact, you are ungrounded forever. And as one of Daehyum Kim's punishments, could you bring as much of Daehyum Kim's stuff as you can find, please? Sure, and I forgive you. Nano, Nadia, Nano and Nano 37, and TAC underscore AKA underscore NTA, bring my hammer.
I'm super mad. I'm super mad. Why are you all doing this to me? What is the deal? Who do you think you are? Nano, rant on Laser Boy 127. Unground me and fix my stuff. Now. Daehyum Kim, Laser Boy, you things because you brought this upon yourself. If you hadn't framed Nano, your stuff would have still And how dare you frame Nano? You can't do such a thing. That's it. You deserve the punishment.
Punishment? Getting held back to nursery, doing reading classes, 24. Going to school. Going to school when it is closed. Four quadragintillion packs of calculus every day. Going to boring churches. Dad from the hokey pokey to the little kids every day. Telling the students what you did.
Getting shrunk to 1% size. Getting sent to your grandparents' house every second of the day. Watching mega babies and baby friends. Doing all the chores in the world. Going to cancel Tiny Toons University. No more the amazing world of gumball forever and ever. No more treats and pocket money forever. Getting jump scared by the Nick Jr. monkeys.
Punishment 21 to 30. Playing with broken toys. Eating outside with the wolves once a week. Removing scratch logic powers. Spending almost every No more pulling pranks. Metro Goldwyn Mayer 1928 logo every day. You dislike. 31 to 40, getting arrested by the police. IP banning your scratch account. Donating your electronics. No more fidgets. Your bomb hits until the sun blows up. Then the KD gets ungrounded after this episode. Punishments 41 to 50. You misbehave in front of the whole world. Getting upset or mad, no more screaming. You are not going to getting an extremely boring job. Eating food you hate. Punishments 51. Going to Scratch Math Center. Going to boring school. No more Mario vs. Donkey Kong. March of the Minis. Mario vs. Donkey Kong. March again. Mario vs. Donkey Kong. Miniland Mayhem. Mario vs. Donkey Kong. Mario vs. Donkey Kong. Or any other mini video games. Doing community service for 1,456,787,654,000. Reading every single Wikipedia. Reading every single book and magazine in the library. Building school. Coloring your No more trying to ground US. Laptop to the oldest Linux version ever. School. No more birthdays for 80 million. Punishments 71 to 80. Trashing your room whenever we want. Ever. Get your driver's license when you are old. Removing your bed. giving you punishment days whenever we want to. Smashing your NVIDIA. Being kissed by your girl. Punishments 81 to 90. Burger King, Taco Bell, Pizza Hut. Places you like to go. No more Aquatopia, Disneyland, Hello Kitty Land, or any fun forever. 99. No more shows you like. No more holidays or sports forever. In the province of Shanxi. 999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999, Sitting quietly in a locked room since 2A20M gets blocked from scrap. 999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999,999, Extremely. Grounded, 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 grounded. Billion, centillion, trillion, decennies, and until centillion, tercentillion, million decennios. As a bonus punishment, we will send you to Ninbin.
Well, I think we can leave now. Goodbye, loser Daehyum Kim. Come on, people. Let's get out now of here.
Hey, Nero?
Yes, go away. You just wanna scare me for me.
No, it's not about that. I just wanted to say it wasn't you who scared yourself. It was Daehyum Kim, but thankfully she is sent to Ninbin now so she won't do anything.
Really? Phew, that's a relief.
Listen, Nero. I am absolutely hyper extreme and possibly ultimately abomination the geek a terapeuta sorry that you scared yourself. And I am Rupee really Rupee sorry that we scared you.
Your apology is unacceptable. What you did to me was super insane and child abuse.
Don't worry, I'll make it up to you. What if I take away a screamer roar that you cried? Oh, I'll also unground you forever. And I'll also suck you up with your stupid pain. Scratch logic activate, suck Nero up with his stupid pain. Now please will you forgive us?
No, not until you actually love us as your brother. Because a real sibling wouldn't scare myself by summoning a screamer roar no matter what they freaking cry.
What do you want us to do?
We want you to show us a video of you showing respect to us.
There, we've done everything you wanted us to do. Now will you please forgive us?
Yes, we forgive you, Nano. And we love you.
We love you too. Now, let's get calm, Yala. So without further ado, we hope you enjoyed. Remember, never ever 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 scare anyone, frame someone, and ground them. Like Daehyum Kim does, or you may get grounded for knees like her. Always watch Daehyum Kim Gets Grounded for more information around the world. This is Nano and Yana 37 signing off.